Oh, you're looking at my ceiling. Sorry. Hi.
Wow. Hi.
Do you want to be friends?
Maybe.
Maybe. What are you drawing?
This is for a customer named Mia who wants a sign that she can hang in her house that really sets the vibe of you're not in danger, but you'd be smart to exercise caution. So I'm coming up with a creative idea right now.
Interesting. Guys, stop.
You are in the troll. If you are trolling in the comment section, you can go ahead and go. You can go ahead and go. We don't have time for that today. I'm a
Yeah,
busy
you can
person.
leave.
Okay, next. Who just said that? Meat Flap University. Okay. Sloppy Toppy. No, thank you. Hi, 27.
Hey, how's
What
it
are you
going?
up to? Who is that on your screen? Is that Iron Man?
Oh no, that's Spider-Man right there.
Wow. Wow, are you watching the new Spider-Man movie?
No, I'm playing Fortnite at the moment.
Wow, everyone, we have a gamer on the screen. What are you up to today?
Nothing much, just relaxing a little bit.
That's so awesome. Do you have any talents?
Yeah, but I kind of just woke up a little bit, so
Okay. Okay, what's an El Moosey? What's an El Moosey? Hi, Lori. I see your nipple lamp. I like your nipple lamp.
What?
Do you not see that on the ceiling?
No,
Your
what
nipple
did you
lamp?
just say?
But I like your nipple lamp.
Don't ever say that. Custom. What is going on with you?
I am talking about the
Language.
lamp on your ceiling. It's
Yeah,
anatomy.
that is inappropriate. Anyways, can I show you a other haul of me of my Christmas presents,
I
please?
would love to see your haul. Take us to the
Okay.
hallway, Mallory.
Okay, so do you know who Evan Peters is?
Unfamiliar.
So I got his earrings, it's his face.
Wow.
Woo! Evan Peters. I'm trying to think of other things that you would love. Oh my God. Oh, somebody texted me. So how's your day? I'm trying to think what to show you.
It's
Oh
so
my God.
good. It's a nice Monday morning. Blue room. Blue room.
I have different shades of blue.
Okay, next. Next.
Hi, Custom Wood Burning. Long time no see.
Yeah, long time no see. What does your profile picture say?
Oh, I'm so sorry. I've changed. I've had this account for a while and I just came back.
Let me see what it says. I heart custom wood burning. I don't mind that one. I kind of like that. That's kind of
Oh, okay.
cute. That's
Thank
kind of
you.
cute.
Thank you. What are you making?
This is for a customer named Mia. She wants a funny sign that sets the vibe of you're not in danger, but you'd be smart to exercise caution. So I came up with this creative idea.
Oh, I love your idea.
Thanks.
I have one question. How is your Christmas going? How did it go?
Oh, it's so good. My new boo got me a chiropractic adjustment. I'm going on Wednesday.
Oh, that's really nice. I just wanted to check in. I haven't seen you in a while, but it was good talking to you.
Okay, next. Roast beef burning. Custom wood burning CLIT. Both of you need to go. if you need to go. Hi, official.
Hey, what is up? How's it going?
It's going good. What's going on with you?
Just chilling, just having fun, trying to do a little battle.
Wow. Well, clearly it's not a productive Monday for you. You're not dressed for success today.
Nope, I'm not.
Wow, do you have any talents? Can you sing?
I don't.
That's so unfortunate. Next. It's gonna be all right. We don't even have to try. It's always a good. Hi, GGM.
What's up?
Nothing much. What's that on your ceiling? A nipple lamp?
What happened?
You got a nipple lamp on your ceiling? What are you guys up to?
Now we're just chilling.
You guys are just chilling on this fine Monday. That's so awesome. Do you have any talents? Can you sing or dance?
I can't dance. He can dance. I can rap a little.
Oh, we'd love to hear your hip hop music.
No, I can't do that.
Who are you, man?
Who was that in the
who's
background?
Who's all these people saying people? Help us? Help us, you're in her basement. She kidnapped.
Wait, what? Let me see.
You kidnapped them?
Not acceptable. Not acceptable. My was hi, Maddie.
They got me. Hi.
Who's that crying in the background?
Hey,
I'm trying to have a conversation. So I need you to take it from a 10 to a 2.
What, girl?
Damn.
Hey, what are you guys up to? Can you guys sing or dance? You have any talents?
No.
Can you pan back over to that person who's screaming over there?
No.
Whoever's screaming in the background needs to chill.
You need to chill, you... girl.
Excuse me?
Excuse me?
Are you? You guys are being very hostile right now.
Well, you're the one saying that a baby needs to stop screaming.
Yeah, we're trying to have a good conversation.
All right, Mom, it's our freaking life, people.
Well, I don't like her.
Well, I don't like her either.
Get the fuck off.
Why are they all saying hello?
That was very upsetting. Why are there antlers on my screen? I am not happy. I am not happy. Hi,
hey, Custom.
Hi, Numi.
How have you been?
I'm doing awesome. Hold on one second. On 1 second. Yes, everyone, I have 2 extra cat food cans today. I needed more aerial view. Zip it. Okay, go ahead.
I wanted to come on here and apologize for the last time I joined your live and had my foot on your screen.
Thank you. That was very inappropriate and it ruined my live.
I'm so sorry. Custom Woodburning's Krusty Tooth, please hop out of my live.
Go ahead and come back over here, Custom Woodburning Krusty Tooth. We do not have time for that crap today.
We don't have to say that she's in your basement. You are not in her basement.
There is nobody in my basement.
Uh-uh. And hold on, why is there an extra cat food can? I wanted to ask.
Because I needed more aerial space.
I thought it's for you and your sneaky Link to eat together.
Whoever said I have great clips Wi-Fi, you can go. I'm going to share my screen. I'm going to share my screen. I saw this. Custom wood-burning Harry something. Merry Christmas with my finger and my tooth. Hanging out together. Hanging out together, which was embarrassing. Then I saw this. Hey, y'all. It's me, Custom Woodburning's Crusty Tooth. And I just wanted to show you the new amazing shirt I bought with a shirt with a picture. And then we have this. Custom Woodburning touches her old musty emo tooth and makes it cry. I don't know who this is, but there's my finger at its lowest. And then him becoming president. Somebody decided to do a house tour. That's not my house. That's not my basement. There's nobody in my basement. And that's not me. Somebody put my finger in a cup of Wendy's chili as their tree topper. This person did a photo dump and included a burn on my finger. All of these accounts have been reported. Hi, Daylon.
How you doing?
It's actually Daylon. I'm not trying to correct you, though.
Oh, no worries. Daylon. I see you got a nipple lamp on your ceiling.
Yeah, I do.
That's so awesome.
You want to see the whole room?
I would love a room tour. Everyone be quiet for the room tour.
Here we go. I was just on the game. I'm looking for a Warzone partner. I got Saturday for the boys, you know.
Saturdays are for the boys and getting some sleep before church on Sunday.
Sir, yes, sir. We got the whole room.
Wow. I love your space.
Thank you, man. Thank you.
Do you have talents? Any talents? Can you sing or dance?
I was a football player. Right now, I just work. I'm a sandblaster and painter. That's what I do.
Wow. That's so awesome.
Yeah, so like in my town, you know, I do bridges, sandblast them, get all the rust away from them, stuff like that.
That's so cool. I like your caps on the ceiling there. You got your caps up there.
Yep. So what is it that you're doing?
I'm doing some wood burning for my customers. People, what's a wood dussy? People saying that this is my wood dussy. What is that? What's a wood dussy?
Live, laugh, corn the dog. That's actually pretty cool. I've never seen that before. I don't know what a wood dussy is.
People keep saying wood dussy. Wi-Fi ussy, sneaky link ussy. I don't know what that is.
I know what a sneaky link is.
Congrats, you ruined another conversation. Becca.
Hi. Welcome.
Thanks.
From North Carolina. What about you?
I'm also from North Carolina.
Oh, that's awesome. I love my North Carolina people. Where are you from in North Carolina?
I'm from Asheville.
Oh, wonderful. I'm near Raleigh.
Wow.
That's awesome. Live, laugh, corn on the cob. That's like me. I'm like peace, love, and bacon grease. I say weird stuff.
Do you have any talents?
Sure. I mean, like, what kind of talents are you looking for?
Like singing, maybe some dancing.
Oh, definitely not. Nothing.
Next.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi, Tropical. Sorry, I had to kick off Mallory. Hi, Tropical.
Oh, it's fine. Hi. I'm about to go for Wendy's, you know? The food base.
Are you going to say Wendy's nuts because I'm not in the mood?
No, I'm not. I swear, so.
Okay. Well, I hope you have a good time at Wendy's.
No, wait. What do you think I should get from the...
Maybe, I don't know, the chili?
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. When he's not spitting in your mouth, bitch. Badoozy, 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 farm, badoozy, farm. Nigga.
Ruined my day.
Okay.
Mr. Taco Bell.
Oh, Mrs. Custom Wood Burning.
How are you doing?
I'm doing very fine. How about you, ma'am?
I'm doing fine. How about you?
Very great. Very great.
Say hello okay. to the puppy. I'm sorry?
Say hello to the puppy.
Hi, puppy. Hi, puppy. You look so cute today.
Yeah, he's a great dude.
Okay.
Have you ever heard of Dungeons and Dragons?
Dungeons, yes, it's a video game that my new boo likes to play.
It's actually a board game that's like based off of like math and writing.
Okay.
There's like the rule book for it. But the thing is, you old fat bitch.
Hi, Skylar.
Sup?
What are you up to? Piano man. We got the piano man. I'm making a piece for my crotch. One of my customers. I'm sorry. What's so funny, Mr. Gigglefest over on the Mr. Piano Man Gigglefest?
You're making something for Mike Crotch?
No, it's Mike Roch. It's Michael Roch, or Mike, or Mike for short.
I feel like I'm being kidnapped.
Excuse me?
And I like it.
I do not like your attitude.
The wood burning.
Hi, 35.
Hi, so how's your day?
It's going good. How about yours?
It's very, very good. I was actually thinking about purchasing one of your wood burnings for my hedgehog Marcel.
Okay.
I'm very sorry for my actions yesterday. Those were very inappropriate things to say. That was, yeah, I'm sorry about that. But I have a question for you.
Okay. Sure.
You have a boyfriend, right?
I'm sorry, I can't hear you. Somebody is cutting it out.
I'm sorry. This is just... Can you hear me?
Fix your corn on the cob Wi-Fi and then we can talk. Fix your corn on the cob Wi-Fi and then we can talk.
Work out for half.
Hi, Martin.
How you doing? Is this a guy or a girl? It's
this
a girl.
This is a girl, yes. I'm making a piece for Mike Roch, one of my customers.
Oh, nice, nice.
Yes.
So what is
it? His name is Mike Roch, and he goes by Mike for short. Michael is his full name. He likes to play nice. With balls. He's a ball player. He's a boy boss. Yeah, just doing some wood burning.
Does he do like just one ball?
No.
How many balls does Mike Roch play with?
Well, he has a bunch of different sports he does, like baseball, basketball, but the customer wanted me to just say that he likes to play with balls.
But so it's an interesting view into your psychology. I have a Mike Crotch is usually a male joke, but we got a woman here that woke up this morning and was like, I can't stop thinking about certain things. I guess I'm going to have to make some art about it in live stream.
actually, a customer ordered this, and I don't understand what joke you're talking about.
what do you do for a living?
This is what I do for a living. Customers order my pieces, and I make these kind of wood burnings.
So a customer asked you to talk about Mike Crotch and Two Balls,
yes,
and you
were like, it's one of their friends. One of their friends, Michael Roch, or Mike for short, Mike Roch.
I bet the friend comes in pretty handy.
Okay, Scooby-Doo.
Scooby-Dooby-Doo.
That's it. He ruined